Possehl Electronics ist Hersteller für elektromechanische Komponenten.
Possehl Electronics manufactures electro-mechanical components, a process which requires several manufacturing steps.
Fertigungsschritte sind Stanzen, galvanisch beschichten,
including stamping, galvanizing, coating with plastic and various types of assembly.
Das heißt, wir stellen hier zum Beispiel in so einer Automationslinie.
For example, here we're making an electric control box for automotive steering systems in this production line.
Automation technology plays a crucial role in this process because our customers have come to expect it. We are also only able to realize our customers' projects by having extremely good competitive concepts. Our growth as a company also depends on it.
We started working with FPT, an automation supplier, in 2009 and got our first KUKA robots, which have worked out well for us with the flexible six-axis systems. Its precision replication of tasks and also the robustness of the systems in terms of required maintenance and repair. And this is why we've implemented these systems in-house too.
We now actually use KUKA technology in various iterations across our automation systems. We've used various different robots from the KUKA portfolio. We also use linear technology when necessary, that is, linear robots when needed, but always with KUKA controls. Otherwise, it's the base technology for the whole system.
In this concrete example, we have to prepare 52 stamping grids for use in a coating machine every 35 seconds.
Und das Ganze innerhalb von 35 Sekunden. Das heißt, alle 35 Sekunden muss
the system has to process all of these every 35 seconds and replace them in the mold.
This component is from the PKE line. Various components like these here, various stamping grids and so-called plus-minus contacts, need to be assembled, punched out, and then arranged properly by the robots, with a final robot placing it in the machine. Once the pieces have been placed, these rivet discs are added and the finished part is coated. These parts are handled 100% by a variety of KUKA robots with various articulated robots that we use.
We're using flexible systems here that we can continue to use for generations. Currently, if we have a product that's no longer being manufactured, we can take the robots that were used to make that product, recondition them, and put them to use on a different product. And the systems allow very short cycle times, high replicability, and the six-axis systems means that we are not geometrically restricted. Because the KUKA is freely programmable, allowing us to use the robots for all sorts of movements and processes.
Our plans for the future are actually divided into two parts. On the one hand, we plan to continue to make investments in high-end automation so that we can improve our process technology and our expertise in various sectors. We are constantly challenged to push the limits of what's possible, and not just here in Germany, but across Europe and around the globe. We've already made a lot of investments and want to continue to in this direction. On the other hand, there's a very clear trend towards standardization and the Internet of Things, with intelligent peripherals and various products already appearing, such as modular robot cells that will allow for even better applications in the future.
Orange Intelligence.